Well, good evening. I want to welcome you to our upper school instrumental Christmas concert for 2021. It is so good to be together. Before we get started, I just want to introduce a couple of folks and actually acknowledge their tremendous work. The first is Mrs. Lisa Vance, and she is our middle school art teacher. She's also our lower school art teacher. And all of that artwork on the far wall is a result of her work cultivating the gifts of our students. So we just appreciate Mrs. Vance. Would you join me in acknowledging her? And then, of course, Mrs. Costa is our upper school art teacher, and she has all the work displayed that's on this wall, kind of as you walk out, and some over on that side. She just does a great job. Our whole visual arts department does just such a great work cultivating those gifts in our kids. So we want to acknowledge Mrs. Costa as well. And finally, Mr. Allen, for his debut concert here at Wilmington Christian. We have loved getting to know him and just enjoyed seeing the rapport between him and the students, this being his first year here with us at Wilmington Christian. So we so appreciate his work with our students that we'll also have displayed tonight. So thank you so much, Mr. Allen, wherever you are. I would just love to open this evening in prayer and not invite the Lord's presence, but acknowledge the presence of the Lord that is already here. Lord, we are grateful that you are in this place, you're in our hearts, you fill all things in every way by your goodness and your grace. We thank you for the gift of music that turns our hearts and our minds towards you, and especially at this season, we thank you for your supreme sacrifice for our salvation. God, we commit this evening into your hands. We pray that you bless our young artists and musicians. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us tonight for our Upper School Instrumental Concert, even though it is a week later than we had planned. My thanks go out to the WCS community and the administration for being flexible and making sure that these students have their time to show you what we have worked on. Please note that due to that change in the date, there are some students in the program whom you will not see on stage tonight. And while we regret that that change caused that, we wanted to recognize their accomplishments as well. Starting us off this evening is our jazz band, and it was on the tune My Dinner with Ronald. A jazz band this year has focused on improvisation, which is quite literally making it up as you go. I give them a scale, and they make their own melodies and rhythms with it. So that sets jazz band apart from most of the music you will hear tonight. On that tune, you heard from Ryan Stevens on marimba.
And Ethan Madigan on the drum set.
Our second tune this evening is based on the Dorian mode, or the Dorian scale, which isn't heard too often in popular music today. We'll be hearing from Ava Kosick on keyboard and Eli Matthews on trombone. And it seems like we've caught on to this, but we encourage you to clap in the middle of tunes if it's right after a soloist and you hear something that you like. So please feel free to show your appreciation, and please enjoy Long Meter Rock. Prepared a tune called Fast Blues in B-flat. It's based on the 12-bar blues form. This tune moves along pretty quickly, and it develops our students' confidence with those quicker tunes. We'll be hearing from Ransom Boulay on marimba and Brian Skiles on trumpet. Please enjoy Fast Blues in B-flat.
Thank you.
still working on the accepting praise thing. Let's have one more round of applause for all these soloists. Thank you. Please give us just a few moments to reset the stage, and we will hear from our middle school orchestra. Create a bit of a round or a canon effect. It helps our students learn musical independence. We have some students on here who have never played a band instrument before, and we are extremely proud of their accomplishments. Our next piece for you tonight is called Christmas Holiday March. It's based on the tune Green Sleeves, and it features some of our keyboard players. The students and I had fun learning the scale for this piece. There's three variations on the scale, and the students learn to identify them just by listening. Please enjoy Christmas Holiday March. keyboard section. Our second tune for you today is called A Holiday Celebration. This piece is set in a pretty challenging key for our beginner band instrumentalists especially. If you say the words G major in my classroom, you will hear the distress echo back to you. You will hear our string section featured a few times in this piece, and the string program at WCS is run by the wonderful Ms. Petula Perdikas. Would you stand up? It's only because of her excellent teaching and her excellent students that we were able to pull this off tonight, so we are very thankful for her. She also helps keep me sane. All right, you will hear more from her strings later tonight with the high school orchestra. It's a real treat. For now, please enjoy A Holiday Celebration. Students have put in so much hard work, and we are really glad to share it with you tonight. Give us just a few minutes to get the high school up on the stage, and there will be more music coming to you very soon. Thank you. Thank you so much. Doxology is a piece every student memorized. We use it to practice expression and phrasing and, of course, wonderful lyrics. Our next piece is a favorite of the students. The students have to practice creating those smooth transitions between the sections in this piece. Please enjoy The Polar Express.
Thank you.
You will likely recognize our next tune for tonight. Putting this one together well requires the students to listen to each other while they play their own part with good intonation and attention to entrances and cutoffs. They can't hide behind a heavy percussion or any kind of fast tempo. Please enjoy. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Thank you. actually took it as a dress suggestion instead of a dress code. Well, please enjoy the 12 Days of Christmas featuring the WCS percussion section. Thank you again for coming tonight to support instrumental music at WCS. I mentioned earlier that this concert was supposed to be a week earlier. That's because a few weeks ago I was lying in bed sick with COVID, staring at the ceiling, the pounding headache, wondering, how is God going to do this one? And I hope you agree that he most certainly has. Through his grace and the hard work of these students, he definitely has. I want to thank the administration one more time, Principal Haas, Dr. Erdvig, who prayed, and Mr. Ingram up there doing lights and sound to make this night possible. Let's have a round of applause for them. If you did not have a chance when you came in, please spend some time in the gallery through those doors and enjoy the hard work of our visual arts here at WCS. They do an amazing job, and we are very proud of their work as well. Lastly, I'd like to pray with you. Dear Lord, the words of the doxology we played earlier tonight begin by saying, "Praise God from whom all blessings flow." And tonight we thank you for your blessing upon this school that we might make music for your glory. Thank you for the opportunity to share this blessing with these students, their families, and the community. As this Christmas season is upon us, we also thank you for your greatest gift to us, the Son of Man and Son of God, Jesus Christ, our Savior. I pray for the safety and the health of all present this Christmas season, that they might enjoy it to the fullest. Let this be a time of celebration, rest, and a deeper understanding of what you have done for us in Christ Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Students, please spend 10 minutes or so helping us break down the stage. It saves me about 2 hours tonight. Everyone else, thank you for being here. Go in peace.